Tell games. Universal Partnership License presents. Good evening, everybody. I'm going to kill my dog, and yeah, that's it. Yes, I understand your concerns about society. All right, get in, fatty. Come on, get in. Now, do you see this? Do you see this clock? Huh? Yeah. Well, what that's for is, you know, important stuff. Get in there, fatty. Watch this. All right. Not me! The car! The car! Watch this. This is really cool. I've done this since I was 17 years old.
Einstein. Yuck.
Well, I didn't do that. You see, what I did was I put a aluminum can on his head and it absorbed into his body. Yeah, well, didn't you know that? Huh, Marty? Didn't you? It was fun. Alright, that was good. Oh, wow, look. Into the future he will be, and then he'll come back as a dinosaur, probably. Or probably not. Maybe. Yeah.
What are you talking about, man? So you built a time machine out of a DeLorean?
No, I didn't build it out of a DeLorean. What I did was, yeah, exactly what I was going to say. Hold on, Marty. Uh-oh. Wait for the microwave.
What? What microwave? What happened, Doc?
I don't know, Marty, but it looks like...
Duck, it's he coming back.
I know. Just shut up, Marty. All right? I just...
Duck, what did you do?
Well, you see, I don't really quite know, but I'm just trying to figure out this...
Is that one of those shoe things?
Yeah, no, it's not. It's not a shoehorn.
I thought it was. Let's see, what do I do? Let's grab this. See what this is. Ah, yes. Doc's notebook.
Oh, good, Marty. Well, gimme. Because once we have that, nothing can stop us now. That's for sure.
What do you mean by that, Doc?
Well, you see, in this book, I have secrets that I don't like to talk about. Especially those bad days when I almost killed my dog. Yeah, let's see. This thing.
There's no way this is happening, Doc. For some reason I can start being able to see through. I don't know what's going on.
Oh crap. I think I killed myself. Somehow, my dog.
Doc.
I don't.
Doc, no!
I'm sorry, Marty.
Duck! 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 Oh my gosh! I was even dreaming that I was in a cartoon, that I was
Marty!
In a video game.
Are you alright, Marty?
Yes, Mama, I'm alright.
Well, you better come down for breakfast!
Oh, I just had a horrible dream. You know, I don't know how Doc was able to make us go inside a video game, but somehow it worked. And even my dream was in a video game. Oh, Doc! Wait, I wonder where he is. Where are you, Duck?
Hey, Marty. How you doing? Now, son, where are you doing?
Duck, I mean, Dad, you can't...
Now, son, I understand how you feel about Doc's past. I know he got disintegrated in your dreams, but this is no... Hey, is that a dog?
No, you can't sell Doc's stuff like this, man. Hey, Marty. Are you drunk again?
Yeah, I think I am. How's your wife?
What? I don't have a wife. This video game is weird, Doc. Man, Doc, why did you have to make us go inside this video game? This is weird. You know, everything just seems really cartoony, and I just seem really stiff. Oh, man. It's almost like it's hard to move or something, man. Oh my gosh. This TV is... it's weird. There wasn't even any sound coming out of the TV. That's weird. It's weird, it just turned on. I felt like it was supposed to make a noise. Let's go see what's out here. Well, hey, let's go out there. But, wait, for some reason, some kind of force is keeping me from going out there. Oh, Doc. Doc. Why did you have to make us go inside this video game? I do. I don't know how to get out of this video game. Oh, man. Oh. Town Square model. Man, I remember whenever Doc made this. Just look at this, though. It's really cartoony. What is this? Hey.
Hey! Finders keepers! I found it!
No, Biff. I found it.
Yeah, right, Marty. You didn't find anything. You're stupid.
You know, I don't really know what this is, why these words are popping up here. This is just a weird video game. I saw it first.
Yeah. But I got it first.
Biff, give it back.
What's this? Oh, nice book. Wow, it's really awesome. Look at these drawings.
That's Doc's notebook.
Yeah, right. And he did.
Oh, I'm in big trouble now.
No, Marty. My turn. Now, Biff, let Marty have a turn. All right, George McFly.
Oh, I almost had it. He just set it down. And my dad, my stupid dad, just told him to behave. Oh, Dad. Wait a second. Is that my guitar? Oh no. Oh no. Hey, Dad.
Yeah, well, I don't understand what's going on. See, Mari, I needed this.
Hey, Dad. I can fight my own fights, Dad. Can you stop?
Yeah, sure. Biff? Well, I don't see why not, Marty. Besides, I can't fight anymore. I'm an old man.
Well, yep. Whatever.
Okay, son. You go fights. I'm not gonna kill you or anything. Okay, son?
Duck's still alive, you know. You don't need to stop stealing his stuff.
Well, Marty, you know, I don't understand what you're talking about. Because didn't you say you had a dream about him and he died? Then, I think you did. You told me that once, son. And, I just can't understand you.
Oh, this is weird. I didn't even mention to him about the dream. Bye, Dad. Hey, let's connect this to the amplifier. Oh, yeah. I wonder what kind of effects it'll have in a video game. Speaker. No, I need to connect the guitar to this first. Alright, this is a good one.
Yeah. Oh no! Let me see this, Marty. Alrighty, a one.
Get out of this one.
All right. Goody. And holy. All right. Uh-huh.
Hey, that was rad.
Oh, man. Where's my beer?
Doc's notebook. Yes, I have it finally. Doc? Oh, Doc, you found me. Doc? Doc, is that you? Did you finally find me, huh? Mm-hmm.
talk.
Oh man, this is just weird. What's this?
Oh, hey Marty, it's me, Doc. Yeah, well, you see, I sent this DeLorean back to the past.
Dunk?
Yes, I know you can hear me on this tape recorder. All right, listen. Just punching the dates, set back from blah, blah, blah. You get the rest. You've seen the movies. All right? Well, calm down, Marty. Just enter the date from last where it left from the time circuits.
Okay. Okay, Doc. All right, time circuit's on. Oh no, Doc. What am I gonna do now? What's this to you? Oh my gosh. Did you find... Oh, never mind. Oh, I don't know what to do anymore. Oh. I have an idea. Let's give the shoe to Artie and maybe he can. Maybe he can sniff Duck out. Here, boy. Find where Duck is. Find him. Where is he, boy? Where is he? Artie? Where is he? Oh. Oh, what do I do now? Artie, where have you led me? Artie, oh my gosh. This is just some random apartment. Strickland? Huh.
What are you doing down there? Dwyer, if you ring my doorbell again, look at that dog. I seen a dog like that so many years ago. So fat, so lazy, so mean. Yeah, okay. Well, that's nice to know.
Einstein brought me here. And because I showed him this shoe and he found whatever. I've got something for you.
Yeah? What is it?
Here, it's a shoe.
What? A shoe? I lost that like 20 years ago. Wait a minute. Come up here. Yeah. Ugh, that guy's so weird. Would you come up here now? I'm sorry for being so fat. I don't get many visitors up here. And besides, it's to see my shoe again. What a good shoe that was. And now, what do you want anyway? Huh? Yeah, that's right. I know you. I'm gonna go make some tea now. You quit shoving that stick down the cat's throat!
Oh, Doc. What have you got us into now? Maybe I can find a date here.
Hey, you better be careful with those. I took a lot of hard time, you know, organizing that. And you, if you mess them up, I will be very angry.
I have an idea. Let's,
Oh, is that my tea getting done? I'm gonna go check it.
Alright, here's my chance. This one is, I don't know if this one is it or not. Nope, it's not it. Which one would it be? I need to narrow it down somehow.
What are you doing?